Okay, so I went to Lidl here in Portugal and I got a little bit carried away. I spent around $650. 605. And I thought it would be a good idea to do a video in showing you where did I spend that money and give you a sense of what is your purchasing power here in Portugal when you go for groceries. A note that I need to do is you will notice that I not only bought groceries, but I bought a lot of crafts and arts equipment, and I bought some faucets as well. So let's take a look at what I've bought. So let's get started. And before I jump into the groceries, let me get out of the way the most expensive items that I purchased on this 650 bill in Lidl. So the two items, these ones was 80 euros each one of them. And I'm gonna be honest, this is a good deal. I needed faucets for the kitchen for two projects that I'm gonna be doing on renovation. And these ones were an amazing deal. They have a sensor. I have already one on my own kitchen that I absolutely love. So this one is one I got as well at Lidl. It's a fantastic faucet. I'm actually waiting for them to come back with this model so I can purchase more. But yeah, just here, 80 euros each one of them. Another item that I bought is this one for painting. This was around 25 euros, still a really good deal. And I also bought this massive box for the kids to do some arts and crafts. And all of this in Lidl was 39.99. So I thought it was a really awesome deal. And they don't show up all the time, so I thought better stuck on it. Next, since we have so many things to paint, I got a lot of canvas. These are two canvas and they go about 6 euros each. So between the faucets, all these painting equipment, and as well, all these lamps, screws, as you can see, a lot of things for construction, cars. By the way, this brand here, Parkside, is amazing. We have so many stuff from them and everything has been superb. So between all these things that are not actually groceries, I would say we spent 350 euros for all this stuff, all the canvas and all this good stuff. But now let's get into the groceries. So I'll say more or less all the groceries that I have here totaled to 250 euros. So let me start here with all the items. So this box of strawberries was 10 euros. They're not organic, okay, but it's a massive box of strawberries and the kids love it. Then something that we get is a whole bunch of vegetables. We have some zucchini, some bio cucumbers. I think these go for $1.99. Bio tomatoes, maple syrup, which is a must for the kids. I think it runs at $4.99, and obviously vegetables for making soup, a whole bunch of fruit for the kids. These are awesome. These are whites from eggs and it runs at $1.99 if I'm not wrong, and they are from free range chickens, so that's awesome. Has some pastry here. We have some sushi boxes because where we are there's no sushi place, so we better stuck on it, and that runs around, I guess, 9 euros each. Then we had to get these burgers from the brand Deluxe from Lidl. By the way, the brand Deluxe from Lidl always has really superb quality, so it's really good quality food. And something that couldn't resist is these were in promo. They normally run for 3 euros, but they were at 2.20, and this is really good tuna with olive oil, not other vegetable oil, but olive oil. So we stocked on a whole bunch of them, as you can see. And Lidl also came back with a lot of bakery things, so we couldn't resist. We got all these packages for cookies for the kids to do with the kids, and they run around $1.99. But the best deal for all your bakers Everyone that loves baking and has kids, you know that they absolutely love to decorate cakes. And this is awesome. This is $2.99. Can you believe it? Look at the size of this thing. $2.99. If you go somewhere else, this runs of around like 5 euros. So this was a really awesome deal. So this is just to give you a sense, pretty much, this is what you get. Wait, 250 euros on Lidl. Of course, I also have these massive gummy bear boxes. These run about, I guess, 6 euros, but they are super tasty. I got some marzipan for the kids. This is basically almond all mixed for them to do some fun and crafts and eat those fun and crafts. And we got also some tea. We couldn't resist. This is organic tea. We had never seen it before on Lidl, but it looks awesome. And this was $1.99. So here you go. This is pretty much how 250 euros in Lidl look like. Oh, so there you have it. This is how much a bill of 250 in groceries, actually food, looks like, plus an additional bill of 350 in crafts and arts and equipment that you need around the house. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, don't forget to show some love, subscribe, hit that notification button, and also like this video because it helps tremendously our channel. And let us know down in the comments, would you like to see more videos like this? Is this helpful? We love to hear from you. Thank you so much.